your arm drags. Remember, there's different variations of your arm drag. Okay? So when we're wrestling, we'll be here, okay, in people's in bonkai, maybe you're standing up, okay, you can use this for any type of punching, any type of moving, you can walk to the side. So this happens when this arm comes here. I'm gonna have this put forward, same side I like. I'm gonna clear this away, pull this across the body, and step into this person. Okay? This side. So all I'm doing is clearing and stepping. And I got a nice angle set up for this person. So all I'm looking to do, I can't grab his leg right now. Or I want to. So all I'm looking to do is get this and step to get my angle to have a nice attack here. That's it. That's all I'm looking for. So when he goes to grab here, my head's in, I'm in nice and tight. You grab the single leg here, which I'd like you guys to do. So nice and slow. You guys can start here. As you get going, I'd like you guys, as it reaches out, to already have that. Okay? So here, I can step with this foot. Step it in, pushing, get the leg. I can step with the other leg, pushing, and here. And why is it important that I'm pushing with my head?
So that he's away from you.
So that what? Look at his legs. You think I'm going to be able to pick his legs up?
No.
None of you guys want me to. So I need everything I can to put him into the wall to drive so I can pick up that leg. I have a chance. So pick the get to here. And then we'll focus on just a couple of takedowns from the single.
Yeah, just like what Tom was saying, like keep everything tight. Like as he comes in, wipe it away and get your angle. Keep everything tight. Get him off his game. Right, just come here and reach the leg. I got nothing. But come here. Keep everything tight. My hips are tight. My head's in a good position. I penetrated him. Even before I lifted the leg, I hit him and all the weight's off, so it's basically lifting it up, right? Really pull that across your chest too. Really get there. Boom. Good position. Arm drag should be like this, right across your chest. Boom. Hips in, my hips to his hips.
Any questions?
Can you do a low single on this?
You can do a million things.
Yeah, it's a fantastic game and a half.
Come there, you can do a cross shot, whatever you want, right? But right now we're just getting the gist of the mechanics of pulling it across and creating that angle.
Yep. Great.
All right. Let's go.